In fourth place, a band that we saw earlier on in the programme, the Coventry Corps of Drums. And so far, it's the British style of bandsmanship that's winning through.